Hi guys, it is Monday, April 3rd, April 4th, one of them, I don't know. I've been like a little under the weather. Me and my honey Saturday went out to get some food. I had a salad with some chicken tenders. I ended up pulling all the breading off the chicken tenders. I just didn't like the way it tasted. And I took it off. So anyway, Saturday night, my stomach was feeling a little weird, but I was just like, whatever. Like I had tried a new drink, which I'll share like later. And I thought like, oh, okay, well, maybe it's just that. It's like the only thing out of the ordinary I would have had. And I was having like waves of nausea like all night long. And I thought maybe it had something to do with like my cycle. No. So Sunday, I am feeling the pits, like up and down, stomach hurt. Like I thought I was going to throw up at one point. And I did not. But let me tell you, I'm pretty sure I had some sort of stomach virus or food poisoning. I think it was food poisoning because I'd like, the only different variable in my day was that we went to get something to eat that I did not prepare with my own hands. And like bathroom, nausea, everything all day. Hope that's not TMI, but that's real. It lasted all day yesterday. Part of this morning, I'm finally starting to feel human. It's Monday morning. All day yesterday, I tried to go to the gym. Couldn't do it. Like I could barely walk on the treadmill. Like it felt like I was on a roller coaster. Like I just felt like I was on a roller coaster. Even riding in the car with my honey felt like a roller coaster. It was the pits. But like I said, I'm just now starting to feel okay. So I still have to run through my Monday morning things. I just got up and wash my face, brush my teeth. I need to run to the shop, drop off the towels, and come back home and just do some of the stuff I didn't get to do to reset for the week on Sunday. So all my Sunday things got cut because I couldn't do anything but just stay in the bed. I was up and down all day. Anyway, long story, but I need to go ahead and put my clothes on and run up to the shop. I had a smoothie at the gym yesterday because I did go to the gym before I started to feel really bad, and it had some kind of, let my dude say, something healthy, like a vitamin. It had some kind of whey powder in it. I didn't like it. I just wanted a fully fruit smoothie. That was my bad for like not reading it or just being that whey protein was gross. Anyway, I'm gonna make myself a fruit smoothie to drink just to incorporate something into my body, and then maybe I'll be able to eat something solid, soupy or something. All right, hodgepodge. I got some blueberries, some unsweetened coconut, bananas that I freeze whenever they're about to go bad. And then this says pineapple chunks, but it's really frozen watermelon.
I got
his
house and he was outside the car with his rifle. That's really scary. It was like, what?
I got some chia and a little flax. Let's put both.
Someone dead? What had happened at Rick and Connie's house? And why on earth wasn't Connie picking up her phone?
Figuring that out.
So I have a lot. It's gonna be too much to put in something really cute for y'all to see, but look at that texture. Yummy. Way better than the one I had at the gym. Like way better. I'm gonna put in one of these big cups so it'll stay chill. Yeah, that would have been way much for me to put in some cute little aesthetically pleasing cup. Like, I need some nutrients in my body. I'm starting to feel weak. This is perfect. Perfect nutrition. I am feeling a lot better than I was earlier. I think this stomach virus / food poison has finally run its course. So I am going to try to make myself some food. I'm gonna start with like some ramen and some vegetables and a mushroom. I'll probably put in there some other stuff. Just keeping it veggie today. I don't think I can handle the meats right now on my belly. So we're gonna start with some veggie soup essentially. I'm excited to eat. I'm a little scared, but we gotta move through it. Down there on the necks so they can stay looking young, okay? Get this little retinol stick up here. I had a shiner right here. It's looking way better too. Anyway, this retinol stick, you're not supposed to rub in. You're just supposed to rub on. I feel like every woman in America has some sort of this pajama. This Underneath the Stars or something by Target. You either have it in blue or you have it in black. And you have the shorts. It's my fave. I just like it. It's comfy. Some veggies.
Welcome to Mary's Mother.
I've heard about
the mama. For my mama.
No. No, her mama just be like, no, her sister stole it and her husband was over there doing all that. Like, it was being deposited into their accounts, like her royalty stuff, $30,000 worth. They never gave it to her. Oh. She ended up talking to her accountant and they traced it and it was going to her sister. It was going to her sister's husband's bank account. So she'd be bringing it up and the mom would be like, don't be talking about family. Let me tell y'all, I have felt horrible and I'm back. I can see it in my eyes. I made some soup, some ramen, got some mushrooms that I sauteed. I might eat the other one because it tastes real good. Some noodles, jalapenos. It's probably terrible for my stomach. But we need some. Catfish that I took out the other day. I'm gonna season this for dinner. I'm probably gonna throw a couple pieces in the air fryer for myself and then fry the rest for the guys. Then I'm gonna season some flank steak that I bought and thawed out for fajitas probably tomorrow, something like that. I need to make another, like, get my kale clean so I can have another bunch of cleaned kale. Look at how pretty this kale was. I think I might have discussed this. I have been waiting for pretty kale to appear again. It is here. So that's what I'm going to be doing in the kitchen. Since it is going and breading that essentially has seasoning in it, I won't be doing too much to it, but throwing, like, I like to put a little salt and pepper and then a little onion and garlic powder, and then that's it. Let's see. I'm out of two of my favorite seasonings right now, which is chili powder and cumin. Like, who do I think I am? Why? I mean, not cumin. Chili powder and paprika. Why don't I have any? That's all I'm doing to the catfishes, baby. Because if you are from the South, you know you can't season the fish for real or else it's going to be too salty. But that's my secret. That's what I do to it before I put it in. It's ready. But this will be ready for, like I said, the guys tonight. Because that's what they're eating tonight, y'all. And it smells better, too. Anyway, I'm feeling real iffy because I have food poisoning. I have food poisoning. And let me tell you, I'm still, my stomach is still on fritz. But here we are. Yeah. Huh?
it's going to be easier to distribute evenly. On your veggies. There we go. So we're getting all the flavor in the veggies from the roasting and the seasoning. But we're also going to make a little vinaigrette to go into our lentils and all of these roasted veggies. And we're going to cook up and watch them solid for 2 hours on your counter. You want to do a shortcut? No, that's not for me. And I'm just going to do that for you guys. So we've got some beautiful cut veggies. What we're going to do is make a beautiful bread. Baby bell peppers. It's kind of round like bottles. Maybe in the inside, you have little balls of mozzarella. She doesn't love mozzarella and bread.
Oh, that's a damn way of fine,
man. That's a flower.
Damn.
Out the lemons.
Some pepper towel firm. We had them forever.
Can
you
add
some
sugar?
Yeah. People still do that?
Yeah. That's my whole boy, too.
Where he at? Back to go.
Well, where is he at? He's probably going around here.
Ew.
I'm like, that's
right, that used to be the thing.
Oh, I haven't been able to do it.
No, I never did. I don't know why I'm supposed to do it. Well, it didn't make no sense. I'm like, it's something real different don't happen, or I'm just eating a worm. Didn't like the way that sausage smells, so we had to throw it away. So I guess we're just gonna be getting some bacon today. Waiting on my biscuits. quick. I'm a little quicker than that. Yeah. It'll take me long enough to get no tours.
Thank you.